The following visual quick guide illustrates the application of a 6 feet diameter logo. Always follow the application instructions provided with a DecoMark material. Step 1. Prepare the surface. Lay out the image according to the diagram inside the package of material. Chalk an outline around the marking and move material aside to apply sealer. Use a blower or broom to remove debris from the area of application. Preheating the surface to a specific temperature is not required. However, the surface must be dry. Ensure that no moisture is present by drying the application area with a propane torch. Dispense the DecoMark sealer and roll to spread evenly within the application area. Step 2. Position the material. Position the material so the edges of adjacent sheets fit snugly together and the image of the marking aligns properly from sheet to sheet. Step 3. Heat the material. Immediately after positioning the DecoMark sheets, heat the material with a propane heat torch such as the Flint 2000 EX. Heat the material until the indents in the surface close. The closing of these indents provide a visual cue that the material has reached a molten state and proper embedment of the glass beads and skid-resistant corundum has been achieved. Consequently, all seams should be closed without visible gaps between the sections of the material flowing together. The material will cool within a couple of minutes. Check for proper bond using a chisel. If evidence of asphalt is on the underside of the material, sufficient heat has been applied. If not, apply more heat until adequate bonding has occurred. The following general surface and material requirements are important to keep in mind. DecoMark should be kept dry at all times. Do not apply DecoMark on top of existing markings or coatings. Handle with care in temperatures below 50 degrees Fahrenheit as it may be less flexible. Shelf life is 12 months. Packages should be stored flat and stacked a maximum of 25 packs high. During cold weather applications, any residual salt or de-icing chemicals must be removed before application. For more information about applying DecoMark with a propane heat torch versus a large radiant heater, call 336-475-6600.